I don't think there's any reasonable dispute that there was a terrible, and I'm just going to go ahead and say it, shocking abuse of the FISA process at the FBI, and not infecting the Department of Justice. That's one of the important takeaways, I believe, that the Department of Justice did not have all the information that it needed to have in order to go forward in an honorable way, in a professional way, in an honest way with the FISA court.